Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome you here in the name of the Christian Church in Bali to celebrate and to witness the marriage of Wilfred and Angelina. Gentle support of your divine love.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Crowded hallways are the loneliest places for outcasts and rebels.
Hi, Angelina.
In the presence of God. And all attended here. Thank you, Wilfred.
You've
been trying for so long
to be my husband,
to find out where your place is,
to have and to hold
in their narrow minds.
From this day forward,
room for anyone who dares to do something different.
I will love you
as long as we both
shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
Trust the one who's been where you are, wishing all it was sticks and stones. Those words cut deep, but they don't mean you're all alone. And you're not invisible. Hear me out. There's so much more to life than what you're feeling now. Someday you'll look back on all these days and all this pain.
I, Wilfred,
in the presence of God,
and all attended here,
take you, Angelina,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish.
I will love you
and share with you
openly and honestly,
as long as we both shall live.
By the authority committed to me as a pastor in the Christian Church in Bali and as a servant of God, I declare that you, Angelina and Wilfred, from this moment on, are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, whom God has joined together. Let us